same as my daddy's and his daddy's before. You hardly ever saw granddaddy down here. He'd only come to town about twice a year to buy 100 pounds of yeast of some copper wire. Everyone knew that we made moonshine. Now the revenue man wanted granddaddy bad, headed up a hollow with everything he had. More of my time, but I've been told you never come back from Copperhead Road. Granddaddy ran whiskey in a big black Dodge. He bought it at an auction at the Mason's Lodge. The Johnson County Sheriff painted on the side. Just shot a coat of primer and he looked inside. Well, him and my uncle tore that engine down. Still remember that rumbling sound. Then the sheriff came around in the middle of the night. Heard Mama crying that something wasn't right. He headed down to Knoxville with a weekly load. You could smell that whiskey burning down Copperhead Road. Copperhead Road.